Now we're connected. Should see this start to fizzle. Got some pretty good bubbles there. That's about 30 seconds or so. This is just with a couple of sprinkles of lye. 16 stainless steel block off wall plates. Probably about a half a gallon of distilled water. Just running off jumper cables from a car battery. Not running. So it's about probably less than 12 volts by now, but it's bubbling pretty good. I'm gonna try it with the car running.